It's Tuesday morning. It's a little bit after 8 o'clock in the morning. I gotta go and clean off the back patio. But first, I have a coffee right here. It's a cinnamon roll coffee. Too bad this isn't smell-o-tube because it smells delicious, like all the cinnamon, like the cinnamon coffee, like, you know, just cinnamon, but out of coffee. So, gotta go to, today's the 8th day of VEDA. I gotta go and clean off the back porch, back patio. Gotta sweep it off and put all the leaves and junk in the bags and stuff. And then, gotta go to work for 11:30. And then, not sure what else is going on today. I'm kind of a little ticked off, because of the whole situation with the fact that I wasn't able to get glasses yesterday because I found out till later on that I wasn't able to get glasses. It's like I spent $147 yesterday for them, and it's like they could have told me like beforehand, so the visit wasn't a complete waste. But at least they said I'd be able to get them in July, the ones I wanted. So that's not a big deal. Just still a little bit of a tick off, but what are you gonna do, right? So yeah, gotta go to work, gotta, take care of that, gotta take care of the friggin', back porch. And then after today, it's one more day of work, and then the surgery, and then gotta work in the basement, then gotta work on Saturday. Sunday's my friend's party. I want to say maybe Tuesday's going to start the renovations because, but my mom's going to be in the hospital for a couple of days, and she's going to be over at my sister's for a little while, but yeah, we'll get through this, we will get through this. So, I'm going to talk to you guys in a little bit. Well, for frig's sakes, I keep losing things that I need, including this list that I need to call people for church-related things. But the good news is, I thought I lost my Walgreens card, so I found that. So, whatever. Guess you win some and lose some. Ah, oh, frig's sakes. Don't know what the heck's wrong with me. I'll talk to you guys later. Alrighty, guys. Well, it's 4:19 right now. I'm on my meal break, which is funny because I'm going to be off at 6:30 actually. So I don't know who eats at 4:15. The scheduler is just weird. It's just how it is. Pretty easy going shift. Not a whole lot going on other than just the regular calls. Not like yesterday where it was just getting slammed with misrouted calls. I guess I'll never understand the way licensing works with Netflix, because I heard of the show Criminal Minds, and I wanted to watch it on my Apple TV, but it's not available on Netflix or Hulu Plus, so I just don't understand. Some shows are available, some shows are, doesn't make any sense to me, but what do I know? So just another day, you know. Not much going on. Like I said, 2 more days left of, just after today, it's 1 more day, and then 2 days off, and then Saturday, and then Sunday off. And then, back to another work week. Sunday, I have a church meeting to go to, so that's alright. So we'll see what the heck's really going on, and we'll go from there. Really not much to talk about, just not much, I mean, there's a lot going on, but, you know, nothing really new other than, crumbs. I need to go and change the wash. I don't think I did that earlier. In fact, I know I didn't. Anyway, been enjoying this new sandwich McDonald's came out with. It's called the Bacon, Frig, what is it called? Bacon something. Bacon Clubhouse, that's it. Yeah, it's friggin' awesome. friggin' right on awesomeness, and it's really good, and I like it, and, I mean, obviously, I do like bacon. I have a bacon blog, even though I haven't written in it in a while, just because I'm just, oh, well, okay, I looks like I did wash and dry everything. Okay, sweet. Alright, so I'm just gonna, this is my washer dryer area, by the way. I don't want to show you the basement because it's a huge mess, and that's why I have to work on it this weekend. See what I can do on Friday. But yeah, this is our basement area. I'll show you real quick. We are getting a new shower in here. I guess behind this wall is the plumbing, but Buddy Van Dudo has to go in here and fix it. And of course he's gonna put in the shower floor, whatever you wanna call it, the pan, I don't know what you call it. Anyway, just the standard quarter bath in here, nothing fancy. yeah, so that's what's going on. Gonna do that, and yeah, so just wanted to let you know what the heck's really going on right now. I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Alrighty guys, so just gonna take out some garbage from the chicken we had tonight, and I'm gonna shut the video down for tonight. I hope everybody enjoyed. I mean, I know these videos are brief and everything, but, you know, as I said, I got a lot going on, so it is what it is. So, hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that, and talk to you tomorrow.